impressed with the talent pool in our club. And I don't know whether anybody can tell me what language Madame Curie was singing. Well, this concludes our performance for the evening. I would like to thank all of the performers, and we'll close with a poem titled, How True It Is. Another year has passed, and we are all a little older. Last summer felt hotter, and winter seems much colder. There was a time not long ago when life was quite a blast. Now I fully understand about living in the past. You used to have hangovers from parties that were gay. Now we suffer body aches and while the night away. We used to travel often to places near and far. Now we get sore bottoms from riding in the car. We used to go out shopping for new clothing at the mall, but now we never bother. All the sizes are too small. That, my friends, is how life is. And now my tale is told. So enjoy each day and live it up before you're too darn old. Happy New Year to everyone.
Dear guest, on behalf of the Board of Directors of the Hungarian Society of Victoria, I would like to express our thanks to all the participants of this very successful show. I hope you liked it. You would not believe how many hours went in the rehearsal and how everybody put their hearts in to the preparation of the program. In short, each of us will agree that it was a great pleasure to work with such a dedicated and talented team. So let me say a big thank you again for the following participants. The orchestra members, choirs members. Aggie Vasco and her dance partner, Robert Gonzalez. Józsi Vitek. János Pannuska. Tina Sörös. Zsuzsa Fias. Zoli Nagy. Nem utolsó sorban. George Fias. And a special thank you to goes to Zoli Nagy for his work as an outdoor supervisor. To Andre Dolhai for his entertaining jokes and announcement of the program as our MC. Attila Fias for his great music arrangement to some of our songs. Thank you, Attila. He's living in Toronto. And George Fias for the setting up and producing this show. Thank you, George. It's right there. And listen to us. I told you we're not going to repeat it. Somebody told me we have to do again the time you're out. Yes. But thank you for all, and please enjoy. We're going to have a dance now. Yes.
Somebody was missed in your list of people who have contributed a great many hours and talent. That's you.
That's you. Yay! Yeah. Yeah.
And for everybody helped. Thank you very much. And have a good evening tonight, and we will get together on midnight. Thanks.